This is how to get Majora's Mask in Tears of the Kingdom. To get this mask, all you have to do is head to the Floating Colosseum, which is near the Great Abandoned Central Mine, and be ready for the dig down of a lifetime. After these Lynels run a train on you over and 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 over again, the mask will be yours. So for all my collectors out there,